look at me.
I'll look at you whenever I want to look at you, Huckleberry.
Everybody's stronger than me.
No, you said something to her, so now you have to look at me and say something to me.
I'd recognize you anywhere, too.
You're not even trying.
I'm tired all the time.
Went looking for Maya.
Oh, did you find her?
You make a decision about us, Ranger Rick?
I did.
Yeah? Well, it doesn't matter.
Well, yeah, it does.
Yeah, we've been waiting for like 2 years.
It doesn't matter because you picked Riley.
What? How do you know? Yay! Oh, I'm so sorry, Maya. Yay!
Because no matter who you picked Riley. You pick her, you got Riley. You pick me, you got Riley. Because that's who I've been lately.
What do you want to do?
I need to decide whatever way I like you, not whatever way the little merry sunshine part of me skipping around in there likes you.
Okay.
Maya, what's going on with you?
It's like I don't have a role here anymore. Riley the sweet, Farkle the genius, Lucas the good.
Oh, I thought that was gone.
It's not gone. I'm gone. I'm the one that's gone.
Maya, I've been down this road. Forget it. I missed a whole year of school because I thought I had to be something that doesn't get you anywhere.
Yeah, and now you say please and thank you. And what does that get you?
Will you count me in? I've been awake for a while now. You got me feeling like a child now. Cause every time I see your bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time. Wherever you go, the rain is falling on my window pane. But we are hiding in a safer place.
Actually, doesn't matter where you are in the world.
Undercover, staying safe and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. He's starting my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Forever.
It's like they're scared of you.
Why don't you get your hands off? Why are you scared of who I used to be?
You don't scare me, John.
Well, you scare me. I gotta go back.
Just like that.
So where are they gonna send you? Right in the middle of it all?
So I'll see you soon, then.
I'll see you soon, then. Dear John, tell me everything. Write it all down. That way, we'll be with each other all the time, even if we're not with each other at all.
It's a full moon here tonight, which makes me think of you. Half a world away.
Letter number 8.
Letter number 33.
Dear John.
I miss you so much, it hurts.
Request for permission to extend my tour, sir.
You've decided you're going back?
All I know is I want to stay here with you as long as I possibly can, and I need you to tell me. I don't...
John, tonight you're here with me.